mean, the band's 12 years old, and I hate that blind acceptance. Oh, God, they've been around long enough. Let's, you know, well done, chaps. You know, here's a biscuit. I hate that. I really hate that. But in a way, it's a very... It's a very good leveller, you know, because it's, I don't know, everyone can see, you know, when it is fresh, it's very easy to be, you know, straight-backed and look things in the eye. And I think if you can do that after 12 years, then it's some kind of, I don't know, training or whatever. It's some whittling out, you know, a natural way, a way of whittling out the strong from the weak. I don't think you settle down into this madness. It's something that you need a lot of energy for. And I think the year absenteeism from the circus has made us somewhat restless and madly wanting to get back into the madness again.
After being together for so long, we inevitably, you're drawing in lots of people, and the periphery gets wider and wider all the time. Mm. And beginning of last year, we had to decide to put a halt on things so we can, like, whittle away all the kind of loose ends, you know, and get the nucleus strong again.
Mm.
And basically, we put together a new group.
We're a bit suspicious of being approached by things that are very much... They're almost like a fashion block, you know. It's almost like, you know, if you don't do this, you'll be really unhip because everyone else is doing it. And I just don't like... I don't like that kind of dictating at all.
We did an anti-heroin concert, which a lot of bands wouldn't do because it was bad for their rock and roll image, you know. Who cares, you know, if that's what we wanted to do, we'll do it. We don't worry about what's fashionable to do.
I think after we toured with Juju in 81, that was very much a show, the lighting and backdrop, and it was adopted by a lot of groups after that. And I know after we did that, we purposely stopped progressing any further. You know, we thought, oh my God, you know, the next thing is just the same but more of, which we didn't want to do. We really wanted to come up with something that was worthwhile, or at least just do something effective. Self-pride, self-preservation. I think that's always the strongest motivation behind what we're doing anyway. All right then, bye-bye.